video. Right, I've just pulled into the field, got the mowers on, just drop the backhoe down. Set the height. Set the height of the arms so the float mechanism works right for the mower. Right. Backhoe on. Backhoe on. Front mower on. Front mower on. A few meters now because I've just put the mowers on. I don't normally hitch them on, so I'm not 100% sure. And I've got the height set right. Right, let's have a look. The front one, I think I said last, your front one, you run with your headstock straight down and you adjust the height cut in there. So that looks okay down there. Back one, you adjust the height on the top link. And they look fairly similar. Just double height there. Yeah, double heights look. Double heights look about the same to me. They look close enough, so that'll do for me. Right. Okay, fire the mowers back up again. Acres to go for it, but we're hopefully going to get it today now. It's giving it good today. It's supposed to be quite sunny, quite bright day, quite very windy, mind. And tomorrow is just a bit overcast, so we're getting this mower to ten it out today. Then my father's coming over to do the tenning this afternoon. And we're ready to pick up in the morning. Swap around the field. Let's spin around now and go the other way. So we go around with the rear mower against the hedge first, mainly because the rear mower's got a brake back on it, so in case we catch the hedge or fence, we don't damage the front of the tractor or the front mower, because the rear mower, like I said, got a brake back, so I'll swing back out of the way, trip back out of the way, so. And then, the rest of the time then we go the other way around. So we go anti-clockwise first, and then we go clockwise after that. That's where we go to open our headlamps up. That's the way I go anyway. I'm pretty sure Simon, who normally does the mowing, does the same thing. Oh, wrong lever. Just being funny to try it up in here. Farmer in Northampton, or East Midlands, something. he's got a very good channel, very informative, very interesting, and an interesting mix of machinery as well. Some very new, very big machines, and some lovely old classic machines as well. And then the second channel I'm going to mention is 18TV. Only recently subscribed to 18TV, probably only around 2 weeks, I think, maybe. That's 2 weeks at the time of recording this, if you subscribe to it. Goodness knows when this is going to get edited out. So, 18TV, as the name suggests, they make hay, based down in Devon. So, if you're looking for your fast track fix, now that George has left, doesn't drive at fast tracks anymore, head there. We've got a nice pair of modern fast tracks, and some lovely Hollands and things as well. Really interesting channel, there's two of them in it, Justin and Adam. And the chemistry between them is really good. We bounce off each other, and it's really entertaining, entertaining watch. And the third one I'm going to mention is one that I saw featured on the Hayteam TV video. The guys at Hayteam TV did an online agricultural show. And this channel was featured on that. Featured on those videos, and that was Case Farms. Dairy Farmer. I've literally just subscribed to that channel and only watched about one or two videos. So that'd be Dairy Farmer, I think it's opposite. It's a really good, interesting channel again. So, my mowing is finished. This might be the only mowing I'll do this year because Simon generally does all the mowing for me. Head back and have me dinner. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this little bit. There's no drone shots because you might have heard in the outside shots, the wind is blowing really strongly today, and because I haven't done much mowing, I thought I need to concentrate on the mowing and not mess try and faff about driving the drone and driving the tractor. If it was a still day, I'd have put the drone up, but as it's quite windy, I didn't fancy the chances of being able to keep control of it. It's not like hitting something really. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed a little bit. Goodness knows what we'll be coming next time. So, anyway, yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye!